So, Miss Fluttershy, I hadn't expected to see you here at BronyCon.
I hadn't expected to see you either.
Oh, really? Well, what is your experience being at your first Brony convention?
Well, everyone's been so nice. There are a lot of people, though.
Oh, yes, there are certainly a lot of people. BronyCon has over, like, 10,000 people.
Really?
Yes, over 10,000.
Goodness gracious. And I know I bumped into a lot of people with my wings.
Yeah. I'll bet people enjoy seeing you here, though.
They do. When they see me, they're like, oh, hello, Fluttershy. And it makes me so happy.
Yeah?
They're such kind people. Bronies are generally nice people.
Oh, I certainly have to agree with that. So what has been your favorite thing seeing here at BronyCon this far?
Plushies.
Oh, really? You've been seeing plushies of yourself, too?
I have. Yeah? My friends, too. I've seen a lot of Pinkie Pie.
Oh, I bet you there certainly are going to be a lot of Pinkie Pie around.
She's popular. And there's also some of our other friends, like Rose Luck and Lyra. Hmm? They have everyone and some other ponies I've never seen before.
Oh, I'm sure the fandom is always going to be coming up with more ponies people have never seen before.
That's true.
But I'm glad that you are having a wonderful experience here at BronyCon, and honestly, I hope you come to join us next year, too.
Thank you. I hope you have a great time at the convention, too.
Yes, I'm sure we will.
Yeah.